That's it then. Now it's up to me. I'll take the medallion and call them.
I'll be watching. Break a leg.
Don't worry. I've spent years mimicking this asshole.
Captain Almeida, come at once to my chambers. There's a problem.
Quick, hide up there.
Yes, Captain. Please arrest this clown. Seems that he took his role a little too seriously. Get your hands off me! My word, man. He served me well for years. We'll never find anyone else who so bears my resemblance. Take him away, Captain. But be gentle.
I think I understand, Your Eminence. We'll handle it.
What? This is outrageous! I'll have you all skinned alive and set in a salt bath. If only there was something we could do for him. I suppose all those years pretending he was me, that eventually took its toll. No! Stop! I am the Duke of Sicernus! You can't do this!
Dr. Hypatia at Atomire will know what to do with the poor man.
This is Corvo Atano, royal protector for your rightful ruler, Empress Emily Caldwin. I'm here in the city of my birth to set things right with the Duke of Sirkonos, Luca Abel, who has of late been deceived by the pretender to the imperial throne, Delilah Copperspoon. Duke Abel and I are old friends, and in his heart he is a loyal ally and servant to the Empire. I am Sirkonan. And your blood flows through my veins. I will leave you and return to Dunwall, but know this. We have parleyed, and the Duke now understands the crisis in full. My hope is to restore your true Empress to the throne with haste. I bid you farewell, and ask you to maintain your faith and loyalty to the Empire.
One night at the bloody house. One night. Covered in shankers.
Of course, the Duke kept some of the clockwork soldiers for himself.
Isn't it laundry day yet?
Gotta be soon. I can't stand my own stench.
They got it all wrong. Last time I had a day off was in...
There will be
I'm long overdue for a day to myself. Do whatever I want.
I've got to get back to Dunwall.
Well, that's the machine shop.
Soldier production? The Duke is expecting a reduction of 80 to 90% based on your own estimates.
She let me keep a few of them in a jar. I pulled off their legs.
That's interesting. Let me remind you, as Grand Inventor, you've been given everything you requested. But with that comes a responsibility for deadlines, an expectation of progress.
Wait, I remember the undertaking you're talking about now.
Yes.
It indicates the fixed protocol is underway.
What can I tell the Duke?
I had a visitor, I think. Or maybe they came for Sokolov. It's hard to recall the details. Anton wouldn't help, but I was close to finding a way to the difference.
Running search protocol?
That was.
evasive response. The new one.
Continue search.
I don't understand, Mr. Jindosh. Working with Anton Sokolov, were you successful at lowering the cost of Clockwork Soldier production? The Duke is expecting a reduction of 80 to 90%.
Makes no sense. Based on your own estimates. Anyway, I'm not the one who did the kissing.
A few of them in a jar. I pulled off their leg.
That's interesting. Let me remind you, as a grand inventor, you've been given everything you requested, but with thanks.
I always hoped I'd see the other aisles.
Someone there.
Let's see what Duke of Bell keeps hidden away in here.
Thank you. This is it. You must release me from this dead vessel. Only then you'll be able to trap the Light Spirit.
Jessamine, your spirit comforts me. How can I let you go?
I've given you all I can, my love. Tried to guide you. Now our daughter will lead you.
Be at peace, my dear Empress. Star of my sky.
Omvo, your eyes, your hands, your heart. With my last thought.
Then it's done. Now it's time to return to Miles.
What is this? The heart of my half-sister? Only her flesh remains.
Wonder if it was even really alive. Scars run deep, don't they, Luca?
Or some other ruler.
I swear if I have to listen to one more complaint, I'm just going to burst!
botanical gardens.
You survived. So, is that it? The fall of Karnaca?
The Duke's had a change of heart. Things are shifting.
Back to the dreadful whale, then, and on toward Dunwall.
It looks that way. To find a way to help Emily, and to give her back the throne.
Ready, then?
Come on, let's leave this place.
All right, as you want.
This is how the worst day of my life began. A masked man closing in on Dunwall Tower. Now it's happening again. Another Empress falls, another story ends. Last time it almost ruined the Empire. Will I do any better? Delilah outfoxed me and I never saw it coming. But I was Corvo before I was the Royal Protector. Before I owned a sword, I fought with sticks and broken glass, whatever came to hand. I don't know what grand scheme you've got underway, Delilah, but I'll give all I've got to stop you.
Mm-hmm.